those whom I haven't been able to be introduced, my name is Lynn Goldman. I'm very honored to be the chairman of the Bike Hike Committee and to continue to improve upon and expand our trail system as funds become available. I can say with 100% conviction that our trail system is used and appreciated, and in many cases newly discovered. The pandemic, unfortunate as it has been, caused us all to slow down a bit and enjoy the outdoors and what our neighborhoods have to offer. Bike shops, as one example, actually ran out of inventory. I can also say proudly, your constituents want more trails and are thrilled with those you have built and already maintained so well. In September, we applied for and received a $500 EPA grant, which we used to celebrate the new Pool's Corner Park and Ride Lot. The Run, Walk, Ride Guide was geared towards individuals and families to go at their own pace, guided by our handout map with several of the trails and routes listed that were near the lot. We also successfully helped partner with our neighbor on the Neshaminy Greenway Trail between Bristol and Upper State Road. Our committee not only mentally helped, but many a body was sore after volunteering to plant 20 or 30 trees donated from Feeney's. Old New Road continues to be of interest, with thoughts of the best ways to get our kids to school safely and create trails to CB South. And we have the Shady Retreat Trail to be proud of. Work on this should be beginning in the fall and will be a big success story for us all in 2021. Going forward, there are always projects to work on to keep this committee engaged and present. The most pressing, yet exciting, is to show the Bike Hike system in a mobile, responsive, zoomable map for your cell phone use. I could keep going with the hopes and plans of our committee, and we'll do so in 2021-22. But soon, if all goes well, you can look for yourself and inspect the system of trails using the new mobile interactive map and give us your thoughts, your great advice. Thank you for letting us continue with this great mission. We appreciate it. Stay well, friends. We have a lot of work to do and look forward to together accomplishing great things.